one that's like 10.
Yeah, that is the one that was bedded. That cleans it. Ooh, if that other one walked out in front of me, I would for sure shoot him. Do you get nervous? That one's nice, and he's not like super narrow. This little sixer.
Morning so far. I just had the bull we call L7 at 80 yards. Oh, I thought for sure I was gonna get him. He was coming right down the draw I was in. And I was set up to make a 24 yard shot farthest. Oh, it's gonna be, wind was in my favor. And then they just turned and went up another draw and crossed the fence and didn't hunt. And, dang it.
Yep, and then now stomp that foot. Stomp.
a sweet pie banner.
Oh!
Then do the...
Oh. Hot, huh?
Yeah, I bet.
It's like 120 out here.
120?
This week has been very frustrating. Some close calls, but it's really slow right now. Nothing's really, can't find any elk to get into. And when we do, they're always on private property, so. It's been tricky finding elk to hunt this last week, and it's been a little frustrating. And now the cold weather's gonna move in tomorrow or tonight, so that's gonna suck. I just sprinted down to a BLM waterhole I saw some elk going to, and one of them actually was gonna, I think he was coming right down the BLM draw, and I was like, sweet. And then he just kind of turned and went up onto the private, so I just can't get lucky enough this trip. But maybe something will come together. Uncle Lance drew back on a couple, just couldn't get a shot. So things are going good, just nothing down yet. Well, the cold weather is sure moving in. It's getting about ready to get really cold. I just sat up on a place where I saw about 8 elk come up this morning. There's a bull in here. He's not very big, but he's really, really cool. He's got an extra tine on each side. So I'm hoping they're going to come back down here. I had to build the blind because it's out in the middle of a wide open sagebrush field. So if they come down this draw, hopefully I'll be in luck. The wind is not good tonight, so this is really the only spot I can set up, fortunately. But hopefully they come down. I spotted a pretty good bull from like 3 miles away. So I sprinted like a whole mile to try to get in front of this bull. He was still bedded. I spotted him early. And I got out in this wide open flat, and there was a little raghorn out here, and I couldn't get past him. So I spent like half an hour sneaking behind him. And then finally I got my eyes on the big bull, and he was coming right for me. And he just came down like 115 yards below me, but I couldn't get any closer because it's wide open. Dang it, it's so close. I'm beyond excited right now. I just got a big bull. My biggest bull today. Oh, he's so beautiful. He's so cool. He's all palmated on the top. Like a moose. I can't even believe this right now. Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
just bedded down right there. Oh, nice.
Oh, I fucking did. What do you think? What? Turn that thing sideways. Oh, that is so cool. Dang, girl. That is awesome. Nice job.
Oh, my God.
Okay, ready to do this?
No.
It's gonna be fun. So it happens when you shoot big bucks. Okay, I'm gonna lift on the count of three when you're ready. Okay. One, two, three. How's it feel?
Oh, good. It's good.
Okay, let's go. Good job.